Hi everyone, Cindy DeSilva here from Escalate IT Training. It's highly likely that you have multiple teams, multiple channels within those teams, and multiple posts within each channel. The next time you come across a post that's important, needs to be actioned, and you just don't have time to do it there and then, but you're worried it's going to get lost amongst the masses, just save it for later. Locate the post that you want to save. Hover over it to get access to the three dots. Click for more options and select Save This Message. Notice the saved caption will appear up here near the profile icon. At a later date or time when you're ready to review your saved messages, simply click your profile and select Saved. All of your saved messages will appear on the left-hand side, with the most recently saved appearing at the very top. Once you've actioned that message, simply click the little icon to unsave the message and remove it from the saved list. This is Micro Mondays. I'll see you next week.